What's up, guys? It's your boy TL3 Mercy here, and I'm about to react to y'all can see the title already. I don't even have to say it, but I'm gonna just say it. To See Poetic Pain. I heard the song so many times, but the music video dropped, so I have to react to the music video. I just have to. It's Toosie, man. I just have to. He's really underrated. People say he's not underrated because he's up now, but he's still underrated, in my opinion. In my eyes, he's still underrated. He changed the name, though, Poetic Pain. It wasn't really a name thing. It was Love Letter. Because it was leaked or whatever, and he just like... Yeah.
Poetic Pain, I just wrote you a love letter. Let you know my heart shattered. Let you know my heart shattered. Take a trip, let's be on Saturn. Take a trip, let's be on Saturn.
Damn, the view though is nice. And he's just rocking the Thames. The view over there is nice though.
Fuck them hoes cause they all had it. Fuck them hoes cause they all had it. Fuck with you cause your ass fed. They got bigger dreams. Try bigger things. I'ma drip you in Louis for you like shit a prayer. Put you in Supreme. That little baby went to leave. Shit a best young nigga OD with the flex. Yeah, your ex nigga.
That view is beautiful, bro.
Baby went to leave.
Look at that. Oh my god. That's a beautiful view. Imagine having a house right there, bro. I'm pretty sure there's a house like right there, though, not right. But imagine having a house right there and just waking up to that, or just sunset in general. That's beautiful.
Shit, the best young nigga OD with the flex. Yeah, your ex nigga was a lame, he was trying to OD with the sex. Ex nigga was a lame, huh? He was trying to run game, huh? Little shorty too far, she was raised by her mama, so you can't run game on her. Told her can't run game on the deep, but she know I go insane in the sheets. Before I met her, she ain't really know me, but she heard my name in the streets. Lord nigga like Pac or Biggie, young nigga on the fly committee. Fly nigga, they ain't flying with me, about to die, so she dying with me.
Are y'all listening? What is he, bro? Nah, y'all not listening. Y'all literally not listening. Y'all literally just like paused the video and went back or like did something else. But y'all literally not listening. I just have to pause the video for you guys so you guys could listen again. Because y'all, I know y'all weren't paying attention. I know you guys are not paying attention. So I know you're just not paying attention. I gotta go back now. Like, you see what you made me do? You see what you made me do? You were watching the video and now you just stopped out of nowhere and you did something else. You got distracted from someone texting you. You're gonna hear this again though.
Young nigga on the fly committee. Fly nigga, they ain't flying with me. Body die, so she dying with me. I got feelings for a thug, bitch. On some drug shit. Give a drug dick with no partners. Hurt when that love hit. Give a love dick. She ain't a feeling, so I give her that work. Every stroke like, ooh, ah, bang. I'ma duck like, loop, wow, dang.
That's my favorite part right there.
Love dick, she ain't a feeling, so I give her that work. Every stroke like, ooh, ah, bang. I'ma duck like, loop, wow, dang. And she loving on my socks. She know how I do my thing. Have nigga, but the public don't know. They say I fuck with a hoe. Yeah, she a hoe for me. After we fuck, she holding me.
Is it bad I listen to Jodeci?
She said you can't, like, you can't fuck with that the girl's a hoe. You can't fuck, you just can't fuck with her because she's a hoe. But she's a hoe to him, and at the end, she's just holding him.
Yeah, sing for me, baby. I'm a queen for my baby. Do the things for my baby. That nigga would. Yeah, push things for my baby. Put bling on my baby. I'm a quick poetic pen. I'm stretch you a love letter. Take a trip, let's be on Saturn. For them hoes, cause they all had it. For them hoes, cause they all had it. Fuck with you, cause your ass fed. They got bigger dreams. Try bigger things. I'm a drip you.
But is that really his girl, or is this like an actor? I don't know. I don't know.
Louis for you like shit a prayer, but you want Supreme.
Oh my god.
That little baby went to leave. She the best young nigga OD with the flex. Yeah, your ex nigga had the sex. You was trying to OD with the sex, but you like when I kiss from your knees to your head. You in love with a nigga.
Whoa.
Had the sex. You was trying to OD with the sex, but you like when I kiss from your knees to your head. You in love with a nigga, so you like it whenever I'm putting my D to your ass. Yeah, that baby got water, baby. On the beach like Florida, baby. From Atlanta when I'm in that pussy, you got me singing old Georgia, baby. I think I'm in love. You fucked with a scrub. Nigga fucked your head up. We been fucking the bed up. I been fucking your legs up. Taught you game in every way you could get your bread up.
Some females just fuck with a scrub. And then they blame every nigga basically. They just blame every other nigga. They be like, ah, niggas ain't the same. Like, all niggas ain't shit. That's like, what are you talking about? Like, what are you saying? Like, that makes no sense, bro. Literally, no sense at all. You can't say everyone is the same when not everyone is the same. Like, what are you saying? That literally makes no sense, bro. But it works the same way with guys, too. Like, but now they're not all the same, bro. There's someone out there, bro. No bullshit.
You think that I'm
is it bad I want you close to me? want you holding me. You a queen to me, babe. Do some things to me, babe. Poetic pain, I just wrote you a love letter. Let you know my heart shattered.
Let you know my heart shattered. Take a trip, let's be all shattered.
Take a trip, let's be.
All right, guys, that was basically it for Tootsie. Poetic pain. Oh my god. This music video was nice, actually. It was nice. The music video was nice. The music video was nice. The song in general, oh my. Don't even let me get started. The song is in general just beautiful. And he's just talking his shit though, low key. He's talking his shit low key, but at the same time, he's letting her know that she might be the one. Low key, low key, low key. I just hope y'all enjoyed this song, because trust me, if y'all enjoy this song, there's more to it. There's more to Tootsie, bro. Go tune in, bro. You're missing out. You're missing out. And it's your boy, TL3 Mercy. Hope y'all enjoyed the video once again. And I'm out. Y'all stay safe out there.